All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are continuing on Planetside, and I am looking forward to it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get on with this. I'm gonna check out the general. Let's see Planetside. Okay, nothing new there. Wait. Codex. Okay, whatever. Nothing either. Insane. Yeah, look. Maybe Commander Shepard is in here. No, he's not. Damn it! I really want to know where Shepard's gonna be. Flora and fauna, eh? Okay. Why do I have to know? Right. Shrimp says, okay, resources. What? I can't access my inventory. Why the hell can't I access my inventory yet? I got 0 points. Right. All right.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor means it's some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout...
Okay. Objective, okay, what's this? Oh, alien structure. Okay, we're going for that.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
What were the missions? Hey.
Bet time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, perfect. I gotta go here first, okay. The big ass alien structure.
Sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place.
Then what the hell did...
Nobody wanted their isotopes either, so nobody nukes the place. Hear that? Watch it. More of our friends.
To us. Here we go.
can't see them. Oh wait.
Take him out. Put it.
Next. How can all of this not be relevant to it? What?
Imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spookily put it that way.
What was that? Okay, I'm gonna do the optional mission and go check on Kirk. I mean, it's not too far back, so yeah. Yeah, okay. What? Level up? No way. Right. Come on. I don't have a. I have a better gun!
I count one left to go!
That's a lot of them.
I can't believe we're doing. No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood. He was trying to surrender. Why kill him? Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth? Maybe not. Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Yeah.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others. Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Right. What, wild animal?
Hey, look, flares going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Right.
Hope the other shells didn't crash down here.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ark.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
Well, I am proud that they did not have to. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, bye bye!